Right, morning all. Well, as you can gather from the titles and what I've been filming, I've driven over to the west of the UK, down here for several days. I'm going to do some beach hunting, and as you can see, some quite dramatic coastline, but also some very nice sandy beaches. Come down today with the sand scoop. I've been here since it was just getting light. I've had lots of skewers from sort of beach shelters, but no actual coins or anything yet. So I'm going to wander along here, and I'm going to have a wander out there, and we'll see what we can find. But hopefully I shall be back soon with the first find. Right, we just had the first coin, which I've got in there in the scoop. I haven't looked at it yet. And yeah, give me a couple of seconds. I'm gonna have to get my brush out on that. I can't even see what that is. Well, it's still not daylight at the moment, but I can't actually tell what that is. I can see Elizabeth written on the back, but it's still not that light. So we'll have to put that in the pouch and then have a look when we get back. But I don't know, but at least we've started. And yeah, it's a bit blowy, but well, we'll carry on. I'm going to get a good couple of hours in and see if we can rack up on some finds. I don't know if you can see now, I've treated myself to a little clock that clips on my detector. So it's 7:11 and 15 degrees, but great it is. Just sits nicely on the top there, doesn't obscure my display. Lets me know what the time is and temperature. Great venue. I mean, you got nice little stream there with a little bridge coming down there, going out onto this. What a great place to be in the morning. And only being 7:28 and it's already warmed up to 15.3, so it's not that cold either. Right, I had a few more targets, but they've mainly been nails and things, so I haven't videoed them. Well, I've crossed the stream now. I'm going to do this little bit of beach here, and then if that's no good, I'm going out on the wet stuff. Right, back soon. Right, well, the wet stuff seems very quiet, so let's head off across the stream. Better I put my wellies on today, otherwise I wouldn't be wading across here. Oh, I hope this isn't too deep. Let's go this way. Last thing I want to do is get a wet foot. Right, we're over. So, we're going to head down to the wet stuff there. We've got a massive expanse there. And we'll see how we go. Right. Hopefully, it's now 7:37. We'll see what we can be back with shortly. For those of you who normally watch my detecting videos, I'm normally over on the east coast of the UK. And the water that you see in my videos is the water that looks across at Europe towards sort of France and Belgium. But obviously coming down onto the west coast now of the UK, directly straight out there is the Atlantic Ocean. And that goes straight across to the States and Canada. It's just a clear bit of water all the way across. So you can see from the coastline in the west, it's a lot more rugged with all the cliffs and things and the erosion. You can see that bit of land over there sort of slid over to the side. It gets absolute pounding this side. So I was hoping it would be good for detecting, but at the moment this beach is really quiet. But this is only one of about five that I shall be doing over the next few days. I'm hoping the sound quality is better now. I've got a skeleton case. I had a few comments and I tried to make the sound better by putting on a little microphone on my collar. And the microphones you buy off eBay, which they say are for GoPros, do not buy them, because I tell you now, you may as well just throw your money in the bin. They do not work. They're the wrong impedance and useless. So I'm persevering now with the skeleton case, which I hope is a lot better. Okay, let's get on. You also get a lot of caves. I don't know how far back that goes, but I don't fancy going in. Get a bit wet from the water coming down below, but yeah, be an interesting place to explore. Right, don't know if you can see that down there. Out of that hole there, it was only about a couple of centimetres down. We've got a coin. I flipped it out. I haven't looked at it yet. That's a modern 10 pence piece. So, although I wasn't finding anything earlier, we just had two coins pretty much next door to each other. So, we'll carry on around here. That's where the other one was just there, and I've just had that one there. So, right, on we go. Right, I've got a target. Let's do a live dig. It's here. Somewhere. Right, in the scoop. I like it when you can hear that nice rattle at the bottom. And you know you've got something. And we have got a nail. Look at that. That is pretty lethal. Right, well, that was worth it. So let's carry on, see what else we can find. Few people getting here now with the old dog walkers and that. The tide's gone right out, but that's sort of where we are. We've just been behind me here. That must have been the scoop it hit. Nothing there. Right, we'll carry on straight across, see if we can get any more. Right, we're up on top of this dune. We got a target here. Somewhere. There. Right, it's out. Nope, missed it. Right, we got it. Probably a nail or something. Let's have a look. Sorry about the shaky camera work. Be there in a minute. And, yep, it is a nail. Oh well, on we go. Right, that's me done. It's just starting to drizzle, albeit the sky doesn't look like it, but you can see on my coat the water's appearing, so I'm going to leg it back to the car before it heavens open. I'll do a quick round up in the car park. Okay, well, that's bay number one. Not a great deal of finds, but really nice location. I'll say we've got quite a few more bays to do, so hopefully by the end of the week we'll have a bit more to show for it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Something different from me venturing down to the west coast, so get ready for video two. Right, back of the car, just trying to get out the wind a bit. That's the finds for today. 17 pence in new money. Not brilliant, but a very enjoyable hunt. Weather's closing in a bit now, so looks like I did quite well. Pleased with the new clock I got for the detector. That's 9:12 and 15.6 degrees. So that stayed on well. All it does is just clip on and off. You can remove it. You got a light on there as well if you need it. Brilliant piece of kit. It was only about £3. Get the bloody thing on. God, my hands are freezing. Right, so back home, and in true Mr. Beach style, cup of tea awaits. Right, catch you later. Video two on its way.
Westbound down, 18-wheeler rolling. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm westbound, just watch old bandit run. Hard on the pedal, some never mind them brakes. Let it all hang out, cause we got a run to make. The boys are thirsty in Atlanta, and there's beer in Texarkana, and we'll bring it back no matter what it takes. Westbound and down, 18 wheels are rolling. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm westbound, just watch old Bandit run. We gonna do what they say can't be done. We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm westbound, just watch old Bandit run. Old Smokey's got them ears on, he's hot on your trail, and he ain't gonna rest till you're in jail. So you got to dodge him, you got to duck him, you gotta keep that diesel trucking. Just put that hammer down and give it hell. Westbound and down, 18 wheels rolling. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm westbound, just watch old.